Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to teach you to make a simple Java program. First we will open the BlueJay app, then we will click on the new class button and create a new class with the name Hello World. After creating the class, we will right click on it and click on the open editor button. So our class Hello World is opened. Now the default syntax is shown, which we can delete it directly. Now we are ready to start programming. First line we are going to write is import java.util.*. This line is written so that we can import the java.util package. Then we will make the class public by writing public class Hello World, which is the name of our class. Then a curly braces is opened. Then in the next line, we can write public static void main. In bracket, string, square brackets, args. Then again, we will open a curly brace. This line is written so that we can say that our main method is static. Now we will print the message which we want to print on the screen. So for printing, we write system.out.println. Then in quotations, we will write the message. For example, I am writing Hello World. We'll close the quotation and we'll close the bracket. Then again, we will put a semicolon, because after each statement in Java, we end it with a semicolon. This is the syntax of Java. Now remember, we had opened two curly braces, so now it's time to close them. So to run this program, first we have to compile to see if there are any errors. It is showing that the class has been successfully compiled and there are no syntax errors in this program. So we'll cross it and then again right click on the class and click on void main string out. Here we don't have to do anything, just click on OK. This is the output screen which is shown, and our message Hello World which we had typed is clearly visible. So this program is very simple to start programming in Java. Bye bye.